Glitzier than that. He actually wanted to enter the rink on a glitter ball. Anthony's big mates with Kylie, so he was delighted with this song. He says he doesn't care what score he gets, but he's been working hard on the dance break. And the well-choreographed cartwheel. Brandy delighted to be spinning around in the gold hot pants for the waltz jumps. Corrie Shaun Tully finishing bottom, second bottom of the judges' leaderboard in week one. But where will he be tonight? Let's find out. Jason.
3.5.
Ashley.
4.
Yay!
Jane.
4.
Yay!
Chris.
Yay! 4.
Yay!
It's 15.5 out of 40.
Same score as last week, actually. You were cursing yourself then because you missed a leg.
I missed, I tripped a bit into the waltz jump, so I bottled that. And then when I went to catch a leg, I missed the blooming, 6 o'clock on a Sunday, blooming leg. But anyway, hey-ho, that's showbiz.
You did very well. Let's see what the judges thought. So, Chris, let's start off with you. Did he find his glide?
Oh. Come on, Chris, be kind.
Gosh, I want to say yes, but no. Well, let me just... Anthony, you bent, but now you bent and you're keeping your weight on the back foot. So it's looking a little bit like that.
I'm on the back foot just so that I'm...
And what do we need to do? Go on to the front foot.
Go on to the front foot.
Front
OK,
foot.
Next week, go on the front
yeah,
foot.
Yeah, I mean, you look great when you're doing the stationary stuff. It looks like you're really happy there. But once it starts moving...
Happy when you're stopped.
let's see what Ashley has to say.
Yeah, Anthony, Brandy, I love you guys. I think you're a couple that I really look forward to. You're both so fun, and you're such a natural performer. But this, it felt a bit safe and static and predictable. I want you to really push the limits, because you're like Kem. Kem is so much fun, and that shows in the choreo. I think it needs to really move on from week one, and I don't think it did. But...
All right, let's come to Jason. Jason?
Well, I absolutely agree with you, Ashley, because I felt like it was almost a very similar routine in style and in content to your first skate. And I didn't see a vast improvement from what you've had 3 or 2 weeks since then to get onto this routine. So my problem is, we are seeing now that you have really very, very limited ability with your skating, which is making you... tentative in the choreography, and you've got so much personality, and it goes once you
because I can't blooming ice skate.
You can, you can. Don't listen, don't lose heart. Jason, thank you. Jane, give us something nice to leap in with.
Come on, Jane, give me something nice.
Well, I do love it's all being said, and I have to say, I love the beginning where you're on the spot dancing.
The stationary spot.
Yeah.
That's all fine.
After that, it kind of, you know, yeah.
All right.
Thank you, judges.
We tried to get you something good.